Greetings, my fine Fnatic friends. I'm Mega Van, and welcome to Game Savvy. Today we're back to playing The Last Guardian. First of all, I just want to say that I'm sorry that I haven't posted anything in the last week. I've just been really busy, what with Magfest and work and taking care of the apartment and preparing for the live stream that went up. But I'm back in the saddle. And I'm ready to put out more videos for you guys. As I am ready to go back to playing with Scruffles. Which looks like he grew some his horns since I last checked. But anyways. Forward, puppy dog. Alright, can you open the door? Can you open the door? Open the door! Open the door! You guys! You guys! There we go! Can I climb? There it is. And down goes the bridge. Oh, whoa, 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 okay. Alright. Forward jump! No. I guess I want to go up here. I have no idea what I'm doing. Alright. And of course, it's a long way down, isn't it? Hey, hey, hey! What are you doing? How can you... Is that even allowed? You're not even... touching anything. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa! Buddy, buddy! Careful, otherwise it'll probably become a living suppository. And no one wants that right now. Alright. Let me just climb right on your head. Full speed that away! So where can we go? Oh, maybe that way? Oh, what's happening? Okay, it's a spiral staircase. Very good. What the? There's more... What? Where? I didn't see him. I didn't see anything. And... what do you want to do? Away! There it is. Okay. That's it. Oh, you look so scared. You can do it, buddy. Just make another leap of faith, as I have failed to do many times in the past. Come on. You know you want to do it. And jump. Alright. Now that I think I know what I'm doing, let me just say... Oh, right. Eyeball thingy. So what am I supposed to do now? Oh, I think I see it. Guess I gotta jump. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, gotcha. Oh dear lord. All right. Now let me just say, the Magfest that we went to this year was probably the best Magfest for me that I've ever had. I got to meet so many celebrities, unexpected celebrities, for the most part. I got to see the Continue Show guys, DA Games, Living Tombstone, Matthew Mercer, which I got to meet when I got picked for Magfest Versus. I was the Zubat guy, if anyone didn't recognize me. But yeah, not only did I get on Magfest Versus, I won Magfest Versus. That was awesome. I got 70 bucks out of that. And I bought me a cool Nerf cannon. Although, I was a bit embarrassed at the way I played the video games in that part. For the record, I had no idea what I was doing, so there's that. Yeah, it was a good time for me and Fangirl. Sale-wise for her. As you can see from the background, Rowlett is gone. He has been raffled off to the others, as it was planned. But no worries. In due time, I plan on getting him back. I've already asked Fangirl to do a commission for me of getting a big Rowlett so I can have him like a little mascot on my shoulder for the whole time. But for now, it's just... Oh, no! Oh, why is this happening to me? And I just cracked my skull on that wall. Oh, whoa. He totally twitched out there. Wait, how do I... Did anyone else see the thing that just happened? Alright. Now, also, we had, as I mentioned, we had a live stream last Saturday, and it was a charity live stream, yes. It was for, we were trying to donate money to Housing Works, which is a place in California that helps homeless people get off the streets by giving them actual homes. So, we actually made $25 from one generous donation, Henshin Ninja, was it? Yes. You the man, Henshin. And we got to meet a whole lot of other Pokemon players. Got a lot of trades, battles. It was a lot of fun. I might actually do more Twitch plays in the near future. There we go. Alright. Anyways, back to Tightrope. There we go. Nessie. She was an acrobat's daughter. She swung by her teeth from a noose. But one matinee, the bridge ward gave way. She flew in the air like a goose. That, if no one knows, is from Daffy Duck's Looney Tunes. From Looney Tunes. Yeah. I forget what show that was, but he was making mustaches on everyone. And he probably got to me too. Alright. Oh, whoa, don't do that. Sorry, it's been a little late for me. Now, let's just gonna do this little thingy. Knock this eye off of here and progress through the game. Yay! Oh, that's not good. That can't be good. All right, there you go. Slide. Okay. Oh, now a bridge becomes a lair. How convenient. Alright, let's see if I can pull off this balancing act right here. Alright. And leap of faith! And gotcha! Oh! It's like a giant fluffy pillow of love! Use a good boy! Use a good boy, Fluffles! Scruffles! Why is they Fluffles? Alright. Now where do we go from here? Yourself. Okay, I think he's about to do something. Alright, here we go. And leap of faith! Oh, you such a good boy. I love your little purple ears that you got going on there. Nobody mind me, just surfing on a griffin bird dog thingy. Keep going. Keep going, buddy. Keep going. Or maybe I'm supposed to go. Where am I? Oh, crushed. Okay. climbing up a little there. Oh, okay. I guess we're not climbing. Oh. Easy, boy. Don't want to get yourself hurt. What would I do without you, boy? Oh, got another eyeball thingy? All right. Now how do I get over there? Leave this to me. I gotta make my way up this thingy. Oh, wait. I think I see something. Nope. Ah, that was not the something! Oh, crap. And off the edge I go. This will probably take forever for them to get back to me, but so let's just restart. Whee! On my head. Okay. It seems that the obvious choice was clearly right in front of me when I didn't even notice. Figures, right? Whatever. Anyways. Let's get that eye out of your face. Maybe got a stick or something poking in the eye. Now, maybe slip right here. Oh, nice. Nice. How is his clothes not filthy by now? With all the sliding across the rocks that he's done. I mean, I can't even get my clothes that perfectly white. Hell, I can't do half the stuff that this kid does. Alright. Where? Oh! There! That's where I want to go. Alright. Okay. And. Bombs away! Oh dear. Oh there, not this again! Oh, Jesus! Scruffles! Daddy needs a little help! Scruffles? Any time would really be appreciated! Where are you going?! Okay, I'm going to let go! Now you do not- You catch me, okay? One! Two and a half, three. Oh, and he just hangs me right there. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, that was not funny! Scruffles! You are not getting a barrel for this! Not one barrel! Please don't run while I'm on your leg. It's gonna be really awkward. There we go. Alright. Now. Follow Daddy's orders. You're very good. You can do it. Leap of faith. Use those tiny chicken wings of yours. Look, I'm just trying to fly. Seriously. So, is this a baby or what? Because if this is a baby, imagine the mama. Yeah, I give you orders while giving you a little back massage right there. Where's your spot? Every doggy has a spot. Come on. Up we go! Yes, upwards, my boy. Move yourself. sore neck.
Long day of work. But now I got this. Oh.
Excuse me. Oh, great. Another eyeball thingy. We'll get to that once we get to it. There. Okay. Now, next step. I know I brought this off multiple times, but who the fuck built this place? Who the fuck would design a place like this? It's ridiculous. It's just not properly secured or safe or whatever. I know it violates. Oh no! Scruffles, why?
Scruffles murdered me. Why, Scruffles? Why? Was all that scratching for nothing? I can't believe you do that to me, Scruffles. After all the spears I pulled out, the barrels I gave you, that little insect, the little marijuana pot thingy I gave you. Oh, no, 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 no.
Okay, stay still, stay still, stay still. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. We are not fine. It is not fine. This is far from fine. We are so fucked. Why? Why is this happening? Oh, God, why?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, no. Oh, God.
Holy, hello, is it? Oh, wait, Scruffles too. No.
Did he just pull a Lion King on me? Long live the king. The fuck, man? The fuck? Why can't all Scruffles be nice?
Now, how do we walk away from this concussion? Of course, the tree caught us. And it, and my clothes didn't happen to get torn off on the way down, because that makes perfect sense. Spooky. Oh. Alright, what do I do? Am I in control?
Hey, Scruffles. I'm sure you're okay. Yeah, feel free to brush yourself off, but I could really use a hand right now.
Come on, Scruffles. That's it. Help your master out. That's it. I'll give you 2 barrels for this. 2 barrels. 3 barrels. The 4, 5.
So, how's this gonna work?
Oh, do I swing? Oh, yeah, you broke something? I think. All right. Try swinging. Maybe I can swing my way out of this. I've been hanging around this time in the corner.
I've been hunting around this old town so long. Yo, Scruffles, try the other way. Oh, yeah, Scruffles, come on, you can do it. Hoo, ha. Okay. Come on, just a little closer. Get your ass closer to me. That's something I would never thought I would say to a giant griffin thingy. Come on, grab the damn... I look like I'm having a spasm here. Aha! Oh, wow, that was annoying. Let's see. So we're in botany class now or something? Hey. There's no weed here. I do not care. Weep. Now. Maybe I'm supposed to go here? Or maybe I should just follow him. Yep, gotcha, bud. Oh, you see something, boy? What is it? What is it, Scruffles? Ah, this is what you want, is it?
Irabe Ujinetu, Atakutu Katim. A wokook.
Wait, you mean I went back to the beginning? That sucks. Like that really sucks. It's like pressing the reset button. Of course, nothing has a reset button anymore. Barrel. Nope, I didn't want to drop it. Yep. Damn it. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh. Barrel puzzle games. Gotta hate them. I think this is the throw button. Yep. Gotcha. Just as I planned. Alright. Toss! Alright. Grab. And. Toss! I am not letting you get away with this. So, gotta feed my puppy. Oh, that way. Okay. And toss! Damn it! This may take a while. Stand by. Another thing I've noticed about these barrels. The way it glows, it makes me think of the Mugen from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. So, is Scruffles a mutant? With only one eye. Really? There you go. Nope. Hey. Drop. Nope. There you go. Now we get.
Okay, you're not gonna eat? Oh, hello, what's this? First time I had to lift something up before. No? Well, then it's a pointless switch. Alright, pointless switch is pointless then. Oh, and not grabbing the chain either. Nope. Shit! Oh, you did eat your barrel. Maybe if I toss it to him, he'll probably eat it. Alright, Gary. And catch! Oh, sorry. Sorry, you're hurt more than I expected. That was totally my bad. Yeah, maybe I should have expected it from the one glowing eye. Damn it. Okay, don't growl at me. Don't growl at me. I didn't know, baby. There it is. Ay. So did they breed a bunch of Scruffles and just lost control of them? That's why everything's a wreck? Is that what I'm guessing is the story? Alright, so... One more try with this lever. And no. He just gives up. Didn't even decide to put the effort into it. Stop it, stupid camera. What to do? Got it. Up we go. He's gonna have the worst kind of calluses on his hands after all this. Or blisters. Even better. Alright, come on, buddy. Don't push me. Don't push. You'll get it. Here you are. Go on. That's it. Feeling a little better now? Are you gonna be okay? There he is. Alright. Looks like he's finally up and at him. For now, at least. Oh! Whoa! Definitely up and at him, apparently. You want to go somewhere, boy? Take it! Take your master! Take your buddy! Wait! His horns! They're growing again! I didn't notice that before! They're starting to fully develop! Squaw, 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 squaw! Is there going to be something bad happening once his horns are fully developed? Because they're growing at an accelerated rate. And I don't find that to be a good thing. Come on, one more jump. One more jump! Oh! Now, where are we? You seem to know where you're going, or... have some idea of where you're going, right? Higher and higher, boy. I'm saying your love keeps on lifting me. Higher, higher and higher. Come on. Jump in it. Jumpity, jumpy, jump. That's it. Straighten it out. Keep your form. Straight back and jump. Atta boy. Now, what else we got? What else can we do here? Come on. A little further. There it is. Jeez, this is better than Uber. Oh. Now. Oh, eyeballs again. Yeah, that's what it's meant to do, isn't it? Alright, looks like we got some more eyeballs to take care of. I think. There it is. But what do you say we take care of those eyeballs in the next episode, shall we? I'll be sure to calm him down after that. So, as usual, thank you for watching. And if you like what you see, feel free to like, comment, subscribe, and check out all the content we have here on our Fan Savvy channel. Until the next episode, this is MegaFan reminding you to stay savvy. See ya!